find this wrench and remove this nut. Install this universal check. From this another drill, install it. Okay, tighten it so you will not move.